Hello, and welcome back to Newton's Network. Today we are going to do Newton's second law of motion with a ball and a crumpled up piece of paper. So, we are going to see if the ball or the crumpled up piece of paper will make a bigger dent. It seems like that the ball made a bigger dent than the crumpled up piece of paper. The crumpled up piece of paper didn't even make a dent. So, thanks for watching. And this is Newton's Network.